The main challenges for open science in the Netherlands to make this successful is to maintain the spirit we created during the composition of the National Plan Open Science earlier this year. For the first time, we had all the stakeholders work very closely together in order to have a solid foundation of open science in the country. Publishers, policymakers, researchers, professors and PhDs alike, deans of the university, entrepreneurs, funders, facilitators and others. They composed a solid open access framework which we can use now to build on in future years. And Open Air can help us with our fulfillment in order to offer us proper information on open science information based on the European level, which is in alignment with the national guidelines. Open Air has a very strong and powerful platform for disseminating scientific results, which is very beneficial for all our stakeholders. And Open Air provides us very useful information about projects and the obligations for our researchers, which we can communicate to our researchers and make them aware of their role, make them aware of open science as such. And next to that, Open Air is a network organization, so in the network lots of valuable information is exchanged, and we can disseminate this information to our researchers and make them aware of open access, open science and their obligations in this whole process.